It would be cool if we ran into Titanic ghosts.
Yeah, like trapping a full-body apparition of waiter or wheel greaser or fireman stoker.
I'd rather trap a captain or chief officer or snotty rich guy.
Snotty rich guy, of course. Instead of sucking up to him, we get to suck him up.
Okay, now you're just fantasizing.
Feel your presence.
This guy.
Beam him up. bottom of the hole! Dead man's party. Ready to trap dance?
All right! Nice! Terminated trifecta!
Bam! And that's how you do it! Slime out! Another dearly departed!
Business finished.
Later, stalker. Something gruesome to show you. Slam that ghost! Slam that ghost! Trap is wide open! Yes.
Nice.
Terminated trifecta.
Caught in the act.
Here comes the pay!
Trap. Yes.
Nice.
Terminated trifecta.
In your face, girlfriend. Beam them up. Freeze out.
Slime time.
Yeah. Just got America's most haunted. Seeing this? Caught in the act.
Interesting.
Little help here?
trap that?
All right.
In your face, girlfriend.
Tracking evanescent form. Object within reach.
Slime out!
A little help here.
Find you.
It's a sign.
We're getting close.
Wide open, help!
All right! triple decker specter.
Got something for you.
Bam, and that's how you do it. Fully recharged.
Grave's waiting for you.
Everyone, light them up! Incoming!
Slam that ghost!
Go slam!
In you go!
Damage.
Who altered your state? This guy.
A little closer.
Sandwich.
Slam that plasm.
Jump in that trap. Yes.
Nice.
Just got America's most haunted. Down.
Need help. I'm stuck.
Ready, Daddy? Beam him up.
Tag, you're it.
Want a piece of me, pal?
Little help here?
I'm busted.
Light him up. Go, Franklin time.
Keep your slime time.
Slam him. In you go! We can be soulmates!
All right!
Yes!
In your face, cool friend.
Jesse. Here comes the pace.
Where's my help?
caught in the act. Ecto Rejecto.
Direct contact.
Boo-hoo to you, dude.
Guessing you hate to lose.
Yes, Mom, it's a real word.
This is Mayor Bradley, and the city of New York need your help.
Sure thing, Mayor. Abby and the rest of the team are on their own mission, but we're happy to help.
Oh, fine. It's really just a small private matter anyway.
Someone spot a ghost in a mirror or hear a spirit banging around an attic?
No, more like a giant rift the size of a football stadium is reopening in the middle of Central Park.
That's not small or private.
Hey, let's not blow this minor incident out of proportion and worry my public unnecessarily.
I may not be the expert of the group, but I'd say that an unearthly Grand Canyon-sized portal is something for your people to worry about.
I give you my word, if you fix this little pickle, you will become anonymous heroes, and I will take all the credit. It's a win-win.
You know, it's amazing how you have such a kind, sweet, yet deceptive way of saying something completely self-serving.
You should run for president.
Pull this off without destroying the entire city, and I just might.
Do not try to impede my transition as the last group of Ghostbusters had. Instead, take pleasure in watching my ascent to eternal destiny.
Rowan? Pass.
Seriously, dude? You haven't got a chance against our ingenuity, wit, or well-collimated particle beams.
We're totally gonna stop you.
You heard them. Totally.
Good luck.